Well, howdy do, buckaroos. I don't know if you can see me or not. It's rather dark in here, as it should be. You know what? This is an old school bar. This is grumpy. This has been in Springfield for 100 years. It's probably been at least a decade, if not closer to 2 decades, to be honest with you, since I've been here. And I'm having a Coors Banquet beer. Why am I having this? Because, one, the selections are limited. It was $3 at Tallboy, and the other options were, let's just say this is the best of it.
You know what?
And that's saying something. Which gets me to my point. There are certain wet and roll beers for me. My issue with some guys is that they want to slam all beers, all these classic beers, for no other reason than they're not craft beers. My other problem is the other side of that is guys that want to say that these beers are wonderful when they're not. Are these great beers now? I'm not going to have a Big Mac until you get a gourmet burger. I'm not going to slap sardines on a cracker until you smash it. But there are times when sardines on a cracker taste good. Are you following me? And that's my issue with some folks. There are some folks don't want to drink a beer like this and tell you how wonderful it is. It's not, but there are times when a beer like this gets a spot. This is one of them. I am in a classic Springfield, Missouri bar having an old school beer, and it's going to work for me tonight. So, hey, I'm going to tell my beer whisperer, and I'll talk to you later. Why were you stuck there?